Who says you should exercise when you have cramps? Who is this person? Obviously, they've never had cramps. Because, like, when I have cramps, I can't fucking walk. How am I supposed to jog? I guess you have to do something, though, because, you know, women can't get sick. Too many people depend on you. Plus, men have a tendency to be semi-sympathetic when women get sick. It's like, you don't feel good. Well, that's okay. I can wait about a half hour till we eat. Thanks, sport. But don't let him get sick. It's a different story then. Baby, I think I'm gonna die. Will you bring me a beer? And turn on the TV before you paint the house. You know who you are. Have you seen this commercial? It's been on for about 15, 16 years, so I'm sure you've seen it once or twice. It's been pissing me off for about 15, 16 years. So. The one I really hate, because they have a lot of different versions of it, they try to update it from time to time, but the one I really hate starts with this woman who has these children in her yard, and they're singing. Ring around the collar, ring around. Get the hell out of my yard. Go ring around your mama, you little bastard. You come. Nosy little asshole. She gets upset though because her husband has a dirty shirt. Rub him out. And I still got a ring around the collar. Now why don't she just tell that man to wash his neck? But I have a lot of crazy thoughts like, I like ugly men. I do. I really like ugly men. And I noticed that some of you feel the same way. You know who you are. I really like ugly men. Because, see, different guys hit on you different ways. But ugly guys have the best approach of anybody. Because you never see them coming. They always sneak up on you. Feel a tap on your shoulder. Say, mama, would you like to dance? No! Damn! Wait a minute, do I look that bad? You hurt my feelings. And you're pissing me off.